We have a story of survival standing right here in our back lot. This is Twister, and he is now a Barn Buddy mascot at Longmeadow Ranch, sponsored by the Humane Society of Missouri. We have Amanda Mullen, director of Longmeadow Rescue Ranch. And tell us a little bit about his backstory. Survived a lot.
We are celebrating 10-year anniversary since the semi-trailer wreck. Mm-hmm. And Twister's mom was one of 42 horses on that trailer. 26 of them survived, mm-hmm. So his mom survived and was pregnant with him. So it's really a miracle that she was able to carry him full term, and he was born the following year.
Wow, oh man. And I've heard this story that, you know, animals, if they're properly cared for, they don't ever live in that old story that, you know, of you know, death and tragedy that they were in. But does he kind of like walk like he's a survivor? Does he kind of like act like, you know, he's a survivor? Tell me about his demeanor.
He's definitely a celebrity at Longmeadow.
Okay.
So he was born there. You know, we've known him his whole life. He loves the camera. People can come out and visit him. They can sponsor him with the Barn Buddy program. He is one of the lucky ones. You know, he didn't experience that tragic accident except within his mom.
Right.
You know, she survived that and was able to carry him full term. And she's actually adopted and living out in Colorado.
Oh, very nice. Very nice. So in tragedies like these, I know that you guys rescue animals from all kinds of things. What other types of animals do you have at Longmeadow?
We have llamas, we have goats, we have pot-bellied pigs, mm-hmm. we have sheep, we have all kinds of birds, ducks, chickens, a huge variety for people to come and see.
And I know that Twister's not up for adoption. He's a Barn Buddy mascot, but are there other animals up for adoption?
Yes, we have many animals that need homes, and we need people to adopt them. That's how we can complete our mission.
Right. All right, everybody. Well, if you want to go ahead and see if you can find a forever friend that's as small or as big as Twister, Longmeadow Rescue Ranch has open house hours Friday from noon until 3, Saturdays from 11 until 3, 480 Joseph's Road in Union, Missouri. Longmeadowrescueranch.org. That's longmeadowrescueranch.org. We are surviving and carrying on a great legacy here on the 9 a.m. show.